I remember in September when the final stumps were drawn and the shouts of crowds now silent and the boys to tea were gone. Let us, O Lord above us, still remember simple things when all are dead who love us. Oh, the captains and the kings, when all are dead who love us. Oh, the captains and the kings. We have many goods for export, Christian ethics and old port. But our greatest boast is that the Anglo-Saxon is a sport. On the playing fields of Eton, we still do thrilling things. Do not think we'll ever weaken. Up the captains and the kings. Do not think we'll ever weaken. Up the captains and the kings. Far away in dear old Cyprus, or in Kenya's dusty land, where all bear the white man's burden in many a strange land. As we look across our shoulder in West Belfast, the school bell rings, and we sigh for dear old England and the captains and the kings. And we sigh for dear old England and the captains and the kings. I wandered in a nightmare all around Great Windsor Park. And what do you think I found there as I stumbled in the dark? 'Twas an apple half bitten and sweetest of all things. Five baby teeth had written of the captains and the kings. Five baby teeth had written of the captains and the kings. By the moon that shines above us in the misty morning night, let us cease to run ourselves down, but praise God that we are white. And better still, we're English, tea and toast and muffin rings, and our ladies with stern faces, and the captains and the kings. Our ladies with stern faces, and the captains and the kings.